I brought my stuff around to all the different studios. But one day I get a call. Are you the guy who did these drawings? And I said, yes. And he says, can you come to work Monday? I said, yes. Well, I never did those drawings. Whoever did those drawings now may be selling insurance.
This was for the movie Scarface. And so I go home all excited. And I say, Harold, I'm going to Bolivia or Ecuador. He says, what? Are you going to go alone to South America in a drug king's airplane? And I said, why not? In Hollywood, marriages don't seem to last very long. Our problems raising a family affected our marriage greatly. The fact that our marriage lasted 60 years is a big surprise.
Harold and Lillian enhanced the quality of movies. Both of them are these secret weapons that nobody talked about, but everybody was trying to get.
Most people don't know what a storyboard artist is, and yet, you know, here, it's obvious that Harold was responsible for one of the most iconic moments in cinema history.
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
There's so many movies that Lillian gave nuance and texture and period to.
It's good to be the king.
Lillian and the facility of the library was right there on the lot.
He was a great host until he went bankrupt.
He would take for research and he would transpose it into a visual. They were like two peas in a pod.
Where they were this center of knowledge and friendship and family. So the group that was doing Shrek, they decided the king and queen ought to be Harold and Lillian.
You felt like you were watching the best of Hollywood. They truly were people that together created art